Serving is a good indicator of the times or the ever-changing clothing and hairstyles. Regardless of what comes out of Paris, London, New York, and other fashion centers, people will use their personal fashion tastes as a form of individual and artistic expression. And occasionally, these fashion trends filter back to the designers. Eras of popular music, bebop, rock, disco, punk, and new wave have all taken their toll on fashion trends. The punk style, which started with the Sex Pistols in a London boutique, has evolved from the clothes worn by Britain's unemployed youth to the racks of expensive shops in the United States. Trash and Vaudeville is a trendy boutique in Manhattan's East Village catering to the rock and roll set.
A big part of rock is fashion. I mean, you're gonna be, if you're on stage, you know, you want to look your best. You want to look good, you know. And I guess fashion just means wearing what you think looks good, right?
And fashion is really whatever anybody, I guess, wants to be for themselves. That's what I like about this particular store. What I can do here, I can really give people, you know, a kind of a thing, what they want, not what they kind of feel as though they're forced into because they saw it in a magazine type thing.
Probably the most extreme look found in punk has been the bizarre hairstyles, mohawks, bright dyed colors, and buzzed-in messages. Attila, a Hungarian-born hairdresser in Los Angeles specializing in these styles, views each head of hair as a canvas with which to create a statement.
When, you know, this whole punk new wave scene started to develop and people just wanted to develop their own individual style, that's when we start to, you know, put crazy colors and lines and shaved out parts and messages, whatever you would, you know, like to say to your environment. It's very, really just a part of the rock and roll culture, you know. It's not that disturbing and exciting, it's just, you know, part of the whole new scene.
The latest product of the fusion of fashion and rock music has the fashion somewhat preceding the music. The New Romantics grew out of a London club called Blitz, started in 1978 by Steve Strange in reaction to the anti-fashion of punk. It has brought back the fantasy-styled music and trends of David Bowie and Roxy Music of the early 70s. Strange and friends have formed a musical group, Visage, to perpetuate what they've started with the club.
What we're trying to do is bring back a visual with videos, with clothes and style, into a very dreary music scene that was going on in London, and something that's been missing since about 1972, when, like, if you want to cut the Bowie Roxy days. And what it is like a new music that is, which I think has been created, not just by us, but a lot of other bands, that is dance music that's taking it away from the monotony of disco.